So dude, what's up? Not much. But dude, remember like you wanted to invite Phoenix with Tom to your house today? Oh yeah, that was yesterday. Like what I said on my house tour. Yeah, see you later. Gotta make pizzas. Guys, we do this every single time when my friend does pizzas. Well, I'm not telling you. I'm not telling you who my friend dresses up as every single time when we do the house tour. He's just being one of the fans. So he needs to like do some stuff and all that. So this is what we do. We just do the house tour, invite them, and make sure they have a good time. And if they don't, that means they can unsubscribe to us. And we can't have that. Definitely not can't have that. If you guys love to see the house tour, I gotta give you a shout out, and then you gotta comment your Roblox username. Because if we don't, because that'll be a chaos punishment for you guys, not me. So you gotta at least like comment your Roblox username if you wanna win the house tour and all that other stuff. So you know how to do that. Just go to my YouTube channel, the group, then comment your Roblox username and all that other stuff. Just do it. Just do it. You can't like ignore the notification bell, because you need to get like $1 million gift card, actually, or a $10 gift card if you want to get a chance to win. So he's almost here. He's gonna be here any minute. Definitely gonna be here any minute. He's coming and enjoy my house. So it's just gonna be me and Phoenix, just to be today. And you gotta figure out a way. So looks like he's here. Hey dude, what's up? Hey, what's up? It is absolutely good to be back. Yeah, I'm recording right now. This is going to YouTube as well. Yes. Well, dude, we gotta wait. When we go to sleep at night, we gotta wait till it's sundown. Sundown? Oh my gosh! The TV is glitching. What the heck? I gotta put on some good stuff. Wait. Do you wanna work out with me? Yeah, sure. Okay, here's the treadmill. I need to get more equipment, like training and stuff like that. Okay. This will definitely help me get faster during boxing. Hey. My man is on the treadmill and he's about to get faster and punch hero in boxing. Yeah. So you have a beard, but you have like half of your body ripped. Plus, you don't box with no shirt on, and you have a beard, but it's brown. Yeah, that's a yeah. Plus, I need to get more Robux, more money to in case I want to buy a mansion, because I'll be sick. Everybody might come to my mansion and say, "Oh my God, his mansion is so big." You're so funny. Yeah, I'm fast. Keep up the good work. You're almost done. Boy, am I sweating. Yeah, you are sweating. Yeah, but I don't want to touch you. And I didn't even run out of breath at all. Good job. Running out of breath. Not running out of breath. It's the energizing bunny.
Yeah, it never runs out of batteries.
The batteries are right in your back. And
yeah, right in the batteries. Yeah, right there.
So I need to get some more stuff for it to put in the basement, because the basement is open, but I still need to buy a freaking mansion. Because it's really big. Plus, it needs to be like, look like Luigi's Mansion, but I gotta make it look like from the one from the video game from the Nintendo GameCube.
Yeah, I played that before.
You did? But did you complete it?
Yep.
So what was your rank?
A.
Good job, my boy. You can like get like $1,000. I need to be like in VIP.
VIP.
Yeah, that it means for a very important person.
Yeah.
Since we just play, I don't know what's that.
I don't know what it is either.
Oh, we can play soccer.
Yeah, I like soccer. I played it when I was 10 years old.
Well, you must be an athlete and you got a lot of jobs, my boy. A soccer ball. And we can play Billiards. I think that's what it's called, Billiards. And then we got a jacuzzi tub. And we got a microphone that we can sing. Wow, these have a lot of stuff. And a pool? Oh wait, we need to put a pool for the backyard. Wait, we should... This is the workout area.
Yeah, workout area.
Yeah, this is the sports stuff. Where should we put the pool? Okay, where should I... Okay. Should I put this right there? Okay. Okay, can you move out the way, dude?
Yep.
So where can you put... So where are you gonna put the soccer ball at? Right there. Perfect spot. Now I can play... Who can that be? Is someone trying to come in here? Oh! I guess my boy wanted to come in. Welcome in the house. Welcome to my house. You can join us. Okay, let's go downstairs. Hey, I got another visitor.
Why?
I don't know. He wanted to come in, I guess. Let's play some soccer. Boom! Goal!
Nice one, dude.
Dude, you said, like, you played soccer when you were 10. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna kick it all the way over there. Okay. Okay, I need... Okay, I still
haven't played soccer in a while.
Wow, I'm trying to get a goal in case I want to get back to my... I'm running, get back to my childhood. This is us playing soccer. And he's gonna go for the shot. He goes for the shot. He's going for the kick. Oh, almost had it. Oh, quickly recovers. Hey, let's play goalie.
Yeah, let's play goalie.
So I'm gonna be the goalie and you try to kick it in the net.
Yep, got it.
Oh, let's put the soccer back on the thing so we can get a good kick it. Dude, hurry up, I'm getting bored. I'm gonna kick the soccer to the net. I'm trying to block it. Man, you missed. I know that was a warm-up kick. A warm-up kick? Yeah, but... Okay. So, do you think you wanna be a good soccer player? Yep. Oh, wait. It went back. It's about to go upstairs. Okay. Oh! You almost had it, my man. That's why they can't say not to kick a soccer ball in the house. Okay. Definitely not, you guys. Guys, don't... Oh, you scored a goal. You guys, don't play soccer in the house. Play it outside. Or you might break something. Is my boy still in here? I think he went outside. I'm gonna go check. Nope, I don't think he went outside. I guess my boy left. Ah, okay. Let's just go back downstairs. Let's ease through. Okay. Now it's my turn to kick, and now it's your turn to be goalie. Yep. This is gonna be so easy. Did you play goalie before? Back in when you were in fifth grade? No, I didn't play goalie. I wanted to be goalie so I can block it. Oh, cool. I need to get the soccer ball ready, okay? You ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Oh! See, I don't know how to get it. Well, I got it in. Hey, let's go jump. And the kitties, the kid thing. Okay. Don't worry, I'm coming. So, dude, how's your brother and your friend? My brother, DJ, he's doing really good. So, how much do you like my house? I don't know. Probably 10. Wow. Yeah, you like my house? You remember the bouncy house? Wee. Oh, you're on the thing. I gotta jump over it. Cool, my man. Let's see if I can jump over it too. Okay, I'm jumping pretty fast. Hey, you did it. Plus, do you want a snack? Nah, I don't eat snacks. You don't eat snacks? Sometimes I do. You're gonna sleep in the second floor. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that's where you're gonna sleep at, right next to me. Wow! We're gonna be like sleeping friends. Okay, let's go to upstairs. Do you want to dance a little bit? I'm gonna turn up the volume. Yeah, let's go. Oh, let's just dance for 10 minutes before we go to bed. Yeah, turn it up. Do you like this song? Yeah. Dude, hit the flare. I wanted to invite everyone over to my house. Everybody's at their own house. Okay, let's hit the moves. Let's hit the moves. Hit the moves. Hit the moves. Hit the moves. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. If they want to run around my house. Wait a second. Someone's at the door. I'll be right back. Okay. Huh? Never mind. That's the one. Never mind. It looks like I ordered a pizza late. I don't know what was that at the door. I think someone's trying to come into my house. I got a big house. And someone's house is even bigger than mine. They have a freaking mansion. So you can buy stuff with Robux. A mansion. Estate? I think that's what it's called. And I got the freaking mansion, the large house, with the backyard and the third floor and the basement. I don't have enough Robux, for the garage opener so you can spawn your own car. That's why you always say, good job. Hey, it's getting late, let's go to bed. Yep, let's go to bed. Let's rest our eyes and go to sleep and wake up in the morning to start our day with some job, with our job.
Wake up.
Huh?
It's time to work. Let's put on gear.
Okay, let's...
Yeah, let's go.
But dude, it's like 4 a.m.
I don't care. We're going right now.
Okay. Okay, we're going with it. I guess I'm gonna, bring my skateboard. I don't think you can ride your motorcycle because, like, remember, like, you said, it was still broken. Well, my dad's fixing it.
Your dad is a fixer?
Yep, he is.
Plus, you're an idiot, slow down.
Why? You said we wanted to work. Dang, she just hit me. Be careful. It's the manager. Why did the manager hit us? The manager's supposed to be fired for that. Oh. Man, I almost got hit by the car again. Just in time for work.
Yeah, my favorite time, my favorite thing to do. Go to work.
Plus, you need to put on a shirt because I don't think the manager will like that if you don't have on a shirt.
Don't worry, I'm gonna put on a shirt. I'm gonna wear my favorite shirt.
And what manager do you think? TikTok is fine, but it is summertime.
Go.
Here we go. Are you coming?
I'm coming.
We need to be advanced cashier. You're like if you want to talk smack about them.
Yeah, advice. Cash.
Wait, did somebody already took their order? Cases. Pepperoni pizza. Salad on top? Ew! Who put salad on cheese pizza?
Yeah, that's nasty.
Never put... Guys, okay. Okay, tell them to the audience, you guys.
Guys, never... Okay.
I'm gonna zoom out the camera and then you're gonna say...
Never put salad on cheese pizza, you guys.
You guys heard it? You guys heard it? Look like they said, yeah. Okay, she said a foozy. And she wants a cheese pizza. What's the manager doing driving the car?
Oh, the manager sees us. We gotta work. We gotta do our work. Okay. We can't let the manager see us doing something wrong.
Okay. Our pizza is guaranteed to be disgusting. I do not want to be mean. I do not like being mean, you people. Oh, come on. I'm pressing the button. Hey, what's your life? Cheese pizza.
What's the flip side? What is the flip side? Do you like to do like 25 backflips? What a my shoulder. The manager needs to be fired for doing that savage move, for bringing a car into a pizza place. The manager, you might get fired. I want to ban the manager, but she might catch us. Oh, are you serious? You're driving the customer away, manager? What are you doing? I'm not going to take your order. Oh my gosh, manager, you're gonna... No, why is she hitting us? Stop, manager. Oh my gosh. Where is she? She's pizza. Oh, she jumped over there. But why is the manager watching us? Outrageously expensive. Dude, I have like a lot of money. Oh wait. I'm gonna be manager and then make you employee of the day. You gonna do that? Yep. Hey, you're the manager. Yes, so you better work or I'm gonna fire you.
I do not wanna be fired.
I'm gonna say, who put this car there? I'm gonna park this, and I'm gonna get them fired. This thing's hard. Yeah, we need to get that thing out of here. Okay, so I've just decided to park the car so nobody can put it back in again. I'm gonna give you a bonus. Yeah! I got more money this time. And I'm gonna make you the employee of the day. Let's go see you right now. I'm gonna go see you right now. Hey.
Yes.
It's my friend. He's the employee of the day, and you are the employee of the day.
No way.
That is your friend. I miss my friend right now.
What, is he dead?
No, he's not dead. My friend is still alive.
He sure does have a big smile on his face.
I don't know why he has such a big smile on his face. He can't be that excited. Okay, let's do... I'm gonna be the pizza boxer. Gosh, can I at least get the pizza? Oh, there's so many boxes! Wow, so many boxes. Nobody's not even at the pizza place. They should come here before they get fired. Dude, you gotta do it. I got an 8-pack. It's because you be working out and playing sports. Yeah, what'd I tell you, man? I'm an athlete. Yeah, a strong athlete. Plus, I even got the hands to box. So, how many push-ups do you think I would do? 1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,
And plus, we can start delivering pizzas. My delivery is B2. You can take a pizza.
Okay. Mine is B2 as... What? Mine is B2 as well?
We both got delivered at the exact same house? Are you serious? Wow.
No way. No freaking way. What the heck?
That's the house. Yep, that's the house. I'm gonna go first and then you go next.
Okay, we're in line. 3, 2, 1, let's race. Okay, do move out the way. Move. Okay. Yeah, that was the best delivery ever. Oh wait, you're driving the car.
Okay, let's go back.
Should we go back?
Are we gonna go back to the house?
Yeah, we're gonna go back to my house.
Hey, let's wait. I left my door open. Why did I do that? I'm gonna go on break. Let's see. The manager job is now open. Somebody gotta be manager. I hope somebody's at my house. So I gotta see. Yeah, I want to see if anybody downstairs. Nobody's downstairs. We have the whole house to ourselves.
Yeah, that's cool.
Hey, let's just end it up in here. Hey, I'm watching some football. Let's end the video. Should we end the video right in front of the computer before I upload this? I think so. I think we should. Definitely end it out in front of the computer.
So,
we should definitely end the video out. Yeah, it's been fun, you guys. So we are done. We are going home, you guys. Let's take it home. So, how many likes are we shooting for? We are shooting for the total of 27 likes. About how many pizzas we delivered? And we make sure you subscribe, turn on notification bells so you never miss the video that we post. And we need 70 subscribers. Leave it in the comment down below that what if you want us to play Jerry or not. I'm really gonna be nervous because my heart will be racing the whole time. I want to be a floor or floor two. And leave it and like, share, and subscribe. Yeah, see you next time. And that would be, dude. Peace.